celebra noche de fiesta, todos llegan.
Half a day, Avichas.
I'm Jana.
And I'm Jerome.
And this is your tea for today, February 10, 2022. The Digital Learning Day competition deadline is extended.
Entries are due on Friday, February 18th, 2022 by 4:30 p.m.
The annual Know Your Worth Art, Essay, and Spoken Word competition is still ongoing.
Do you know it is Teen Dating Violence Awareness Month? This competition invites the youth to use their creativity and passion to raise awareness on teen dating violence and talk about healthy young relationships. The deadline to enter is 5 p.m. on Monday, February 28, 2022. They will be giving out awards and cash prizes up to $300.
For more information, please feel free to email or contact NMCADSV at 670-234-3878.
Or check the MHS website for the flyer.
Would you like to learn how to swim better?
If you answered yes to this question, then sign up for free.
It's free to all MHS students. Successful completion of the course will earn you a Red Cross level completion certification. Attendance to all sessions are mandatory to receive your certification.
When? On February 12 and 19.
Where? AMP Micro Beach, west of Green Restrooms with Parking Lot.
This is a grant provided by Anna, whose goal is to increase the level of water safety etiquette in the CNMI and decrease the number of drownings in the CNMI. By providing formal instruction to the youth of the CNMI, will be able to enjoy the water more safely.
Sign up with Mr. Wingfield by emailing him jacoby.wingfield@cnmipss.org. Space is limited, so act now.
Here's your club news! Interested in taking Valentine's Day photos from the yearbook club?
You may take those photos after school or during lunch on February 9th to 11th.
Make sure to bring at least $2 and they will be taken at D103. That is all for you today, Dolphins! Don't forget to wear your mask.
Always watch your distance.
And wash your hands.
Once again, I'm Jana.
And I'm Jerome.
And have a great day, Dolphins!
Hallelujah!